So that's it from me. Thank you very much for joining me as I drop another notch on my ears. And someone said, hello, I'm a girl. Salem, shit, I thought you were a bloke. Sorry. Hi. Thank you for tuning in to Functional with Stubbsy. Coming up next, Chance Around the World with Above and Beyond. I'll see you next Tuesday, same time, same place. Bye-bye.
So, thanks there to Stubbsy for another 2 hours of a chunky program, presuming I only catch the last 5 minutes, that would sound good. Now we're going to kick off the show with Dave Lambert's new tune called Yeah. And as always, you can email us at studio@ministryofsound.com. We'll be right back.
Trance around the world. Trance around the world. Trance around the world.
So that there was Dave Lambert, yeah. Absolute corker of a tune, I must say. We've got a really good show for you today. We've got a couple of more world exclusive as usual. We've got a Darude guest mix. And we also have a beautiful record of the week coming up very, very soon. This one in the background is something brand new from Mike Coughlin. It's the Pulsar remix of his 12618. So that was Mike Coughlin with 12618, which I think he explained a couple of weeks ago is the ratio that, well, how people find beauty. I don't know quite what that means. But this one in the background is Mark Van Linden with Forbidden Love. And I must say, if you could really capture the meaning of trance around the world, it would probably be the current state of Above and Beyond. Tony right now is somewhere between Australia and San Francisco, and Jono probably somewhere over the Atlantic, and I'm on my way to Australia myself tomorrow to meet Tony in Brisbane, where we'll be touring this weekend and the weekend after. We'll be talking about the tour a little bit later on. I'd like to say thanks on the behalf of Jono and Tony to everybody who came to see them at the San Francisco Love Parade and also at Atlanta last week, and apparently they had an amazing time over there. So this one, Mark Van Linden, Forbidden Love. This one in the background is something new from Mark Van Linden called Forbidden Love. Next up, we have our record of the week. Now, sometimes people talk about fresh tunes. There's also an idea of half-baked. This one is probably somewhere in between, but it's absolutely delicious already. It's the Smith & Pleasure remix of Luminary's Amsterdam, our record of the week.
Record of the week. Record of the week. Record of the week.
We'll be right back.
listening to Above and Beyond on Ministry of Sound Radio.
So that was the Smith and Pleasure remix, absolutely burning hot, of the beautiful Luminary Amsterdam. And actually Lawrence and Ashley here, their Luminary, have both said they've been very pleased to hear, and they were happy to hear the brand new Smith and Pleasure mix there. Now this one in the background is something along the lines of a fat bassline. It's Chris Lake with a track that he hasn't quite named yet. And if you want your shouts read out, email me at studio@ministryofsound.com. We'll be right back. Now, I don't know if there's such a thing as musical brothers and sisters, but these two tunes definitely be related. So the track before was Chris Lake with a new track called Untitled. This one is a brand new Ferry Corsten track called Fire, soon to be released on Positiva. Now we got an email here from Rowan, who's listening to the show live in Canberra in Australia. It must be like 5:30 or something in the morning over there. And he wants to send a big shout to Jess, who apparently should know that he's already booked his tickets to party with us in Space in Sydney this Sunday. Now this will be actually the third gig of our Australian tour that we'll be starting this Friday. On Friday we'll be playing in Family in Brisbane. On Saturday we'll be in the St. James Theatre in Auckland. Absolutely awesome place that. And on Sunday we'll be in Space in Sydney. And the week after, the Friday the 7th, we'll be in Metro in Perth. And on Saturday the 8th, we'll be in Melbourne, in the Melbourne and Olympic Park. So we'll see you there. So this one, Ferry Corsten, Fire. So that was Ferry Corsten's brand new single called Fire. That was the dub mix, and it's going to be released on Positiva in the next couple of months. Now on to a slightly more proggier transier trip. It's Summer Sessions featuring Michelle Smith with Blossom. Sebastian here from Belgium has just emailed in to say that he was watching MTV the other day, and there's a show called Rap Around the World just starting. A little bit of proof there than even the R&B boys are listening to a bit of trance every now and then. Now, as you may already know, the most influential vote in the world of dance music is going to be closing this week. This is the DJ Mag Top 100 DJ poll. So if you haven't yet voted for your favorite DJs over there, make sure you pop to djmag.com and support your favorite DJs. And also, if you want to talk to other people who listen to this show or access previous playlists or vote for your favorite tracks, etc., etc., go to aboveandbeyond.nu. That's aboveandbeyond.nu. Now, the track that was playing before this one was called Oxygen at... no, Oxygen... Okay, I'll start again. Oxygen and Midor and Rush Hour, soon to be released on Galactic. This one in the background is last week's record of the week, Mike Coughlin versus Lunch, Bermuda. We'll be right back. Now this week we have the honor to have a guest mixer who has produced one of the biggest selling club records of all time and who's also an awesome club DJ and a very busy one, I must tell you. This week's guest mix is by Darud.
Around the world, guest mix.
Around the World guest mix.
Big thanks to Darude for that half an hour guest mix there. Fuse here has emailed in to say that Darude has always made his day with his awesome tune Sandstorm and wants to send his big thanks for the guest mix from Kim, Leah, Noxie, Numbers and Fusion. Now for the last half an hour, you'll have an opportunity to do something rather unique. You can choose the last two tracks of this show by going right now to aboveandbeyond.nu and surf to the forums there, and you'll find a little bit more instructions. This one in the background is something brand new from Progress, Nathan Prophet with Luna.
Thank you.
So that was Nathan Prophet with Luna. This is the new Roland Klinkerberg track called Twilight. And don't forget that you can still get your shouts read out. It seems that we're having a slight email situation here with ministry email. So if you want, you can email me at radio@anjunabeats.com. I'm especially interested to hear, if you're listening to the show from Australia, what are you having for breakfast, or are you still up from last night? And also, don't forget, you can still vote for your favourite two tracks to finish the show on our website, aboveandbeyond.nu. See you there. So you're listening to Above and Beyond, live from the legendary Ministry of Sound Club here in South London. This is Roland Klinkerberg with Tight Light. Next up, we have our web vote winner. Yes, as a special for this week, I am giving you the opportunity to choose the next two records after this one on our website aboveandbeyond.nu. But a lot of you have been voting during the week for your favourite track from last week's show, and the winner of that vote is Novocaine with Callot and Figgle, Mark Otten remix. I'll be closing the votes for the last two records very, very soon, so hurry on to Above and Beyond venue. And in a true democratic fashion, this is the first winner of the little vote that I organized for you to choose the last two records of the show. This one is Fill the House with Cartagena. Now, Doug from Brisbane just emailed in to say that he doesn't normally have breakfast this early in the morning, or probably not even a little bit later because he's going to be late for work. But he knows his boss is going to be very understanding because his boss knows we're on the radio and probably listen to the same show. Kanan, Maurice, I think from Brisbane, have just emailed in saying they're listening to Trance Around the World, eating yogurt and fruit, probably 7 in the morning in Australia, and they've been waiting for months for us to come. Well, I have too. And they're coming to see us on Friday at the Family Club in Brisbane. And that will be the gig that will start our Australian tour that we'll be doing with BT. So Friday we'll be in Family in Brisbane, Saturday in the St. James Theatre in Auckland in New Zealand, and Sunday we'll be in Space in Sydney. And the week after, Friday, we'll be in Metro in Perth, and Saturday the 8th in Melbourne and Olympic Park in Melbourne. Now, in a truly democratic fashion, the last track of this show, as chosen by you, is Sander Kleinenberg, My Lexicon, 16-bit Lolitas Remix.
To Above and Beyond on Ministry of Sound Radio.
So big thanks from me, Pavo, of Above and Beyond, for tuning in for the last 2 hours. We'll be with you again next week. I, myself, and Tony will be touring Australia next Tuesday, but I believe Jono will be here to fill in the gap. In the meantime, visit our website aboveandbeyond.nu. You'll be able to vote for your favourite track of this week's show, and we'll play it next week. And you'll also be able to chat with other people there and listen to the show over and over and over again. And yeah, that's it. This was Sander Kleinenberg, My Lexicon 18-bit Lolitas remix, finishing Trance Around the World 81. See you in Australia.